Okay, so
you can put that as a background music.
Hey guys,
it's Hannah
and Miley,
and we're
HAMLIE.
Okay, so today we're gonna film another video.
It's a good one.
It's very helpful, especially from us.
Yeah, because you know we're just so survival-y.
It's a bad thing.
I know.
It's actually not that scary.
Just don't be cocky.
Yeah.
Be friendly to everyone. Like, smile when you pass by in the hallway.
Yeah.
Do a good deed once a day. Because, you know, that good deed might do some good to you.
And back. To be honest, like, just enjoy everything that's happening because middle school is fun.
Yeah, just like, don't have your friend problems get in the way of anything.
We weren't the closest before.
And like, choose your friends wisely. If they make you feel unhappy, then just like,
take a break.
That
might be why we have like this year.
This is like personal experience. Don't let other people get in the way of you enjoying your middle school experience, because it's fun.
And don't be so like passive, even though like you should be nice. Don't be passive.
And don't be aggressive.
Just be. I mean, like, you can be nice, but don't let people push you around. Cause then you're just like, you know.
Pushed around. Oh yeah, and if you have like one day in between all your classes, don't procrastinate
your homework the day you get it. That's what I do too. If I did it like for a week,
and it didn't stick with me.
Did it work though?
No.
I mean, did it?
I mean, I was going to
help or distress you.
Oh, and also a tip for me: don't try to watch every single show in the universe.
Soon enough, you're gonna run out of episodes.
So you know, be cool.
But yeah,
all good things.
Okay, so we hope this video was helpful, and thank you so much for watching, and comment other videos that you think we should do,
because
we are so bad at making
ideas.
You can give us, you know, all your ideas. Don't forget to comment, like, rate, and
subscribe.
So we hope you enjoyed this video,
and we'll see you next time.
They
were.
Mr. Peterson?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
No, that wasn't.
Yeah, you were.
With Elena and Carrington and
me. Fun fact, we were in the same home base in sixth grade and I never knew.
That's offensive.
I love you.
Yeah,
I know. Hey guys, it's Hannah
and Miley,
and we're HAMLIE.